In this tutorial, I'll show you how to model and render a harp. Create a curve point, and press the 3D button. If you don't see the curve point, please activate an add-on called Add Curve, Extra Objects. Turn off the normal indicator. Extrude the curve point. Press A to select all, and press V and A to smooth all curve point regions. Please manually move the points to match the reference image. Convert to mesh and mirror the mesh. Select this edge loop, press S, X, and 0 to align them on the X-axis. Select this edge loop, press F to fill, E to extrude, Ctrl B with the mouse wheel to bevel. We can create the string parts with cylinder and subdivided cube meshes. We could use a subdivided cube to create this part, or we could use a plane instead. This would be the subdivided cube modeling process, but I'll go with the plane method. Let's use the array modifier. Let's set up the render scene and apply the materials. I'll add a point light to enhance the final render scene's shadow. Please watch a tutorial listed in the description to match my final render settings, as I'm using a cloned look dev HDRI setting. This is the end of the tutorial. Please like and subscribe if you have enjoyed watching this tutorial. Thank you for watching.